wanna make up for last time. I'll let you know when it's alright. I know you feel like you're falling.
Because it is very expensive, and I started becoming a gardener to help to provide for my family. Mom was doing it as well, and I was always interested and wanted to help out, and it was fun for me at first, but then it became like, hey, wait a minute, this tastes better. There's a huge difference in how what I grow tastes like and what it tastes like once it gets to the store. And that was part of the reason why. The other part was I wanted to take back the control of being able to grow my own food and to sustain my family by my own hands, and not so much depend on other people to feed my family. Mom was doing it as well, and I was always interested and wanted to help out, and it was fun for me at first, but then it became like, hey, wait a minute, this tastes better. There's a huge difference in how what I grow tastes like and what it tastes like once it gets to the store. And that was part of the reason why. The other part was I wanted to take back the control of being able to grow my own food and to sustain my family by my own hands, and not so much depend on other people to feed my family. I finally had the opportunity to do my own gardening, and it put me in touch with nature in a way that I didn't expect. I became more sensitive to certain things because, for example, like worms. In the spring, after it starts raining, you'll see an abundance of earthworms all over the place. And that was an indication that the soil around me was healthy and that it was time to plant. Usually, I probably would have either stepped on it or did something or just walked by it, but I became more in tune with nature and the way the life cycle works. It was more of a spiritual awakening as well, so I wanted to pursue that passion that I had going for, you know, health and nature and getting back in touch with the way we were created. We weren't created at the Safeway and the Giant and things like that. Like, we weren't mass produced. There's a certain natural order to things, and gardening helped me get back in touch with that. You know, instant gratification is what this generation and partially some of my generation is about. And with gardening, you don't get the instant gratification. You have to sit down and watch and wait. And the excitement was just to take a seed and put it in the ground and watch it grow. It was like having another child. To see food go from one little seed to somebody's mouth was the most awesome feeling that I've ever had. And to be able to take control over your own health, because gardening is very labor intensive. It's not something you're sitting back drinking lemonade and sipping tea and, you know, watching things grow. It's labor intensive. So that activity part of it helps with, you know, it has health benefits in it. It's just something that for a better lifestyle that I wanted for myself and for my family. It was the emphasis on healthy, sustainable food. A lot of food pantries deal with just giving you whatever's donated. Mostly a lot of canned goods. Canned goods tend to contain a lot of sodium. It was the emphasis on healthy, sustainable food. A lot of food pantries deal with just giving you whatever's donated. Mostly a lot of canned goods. Canned goods tend to contain a lot of sodium and processed foods and things like that. I think Bread for the City has an understanding of health needs as far as like fresh foods, providing fresh local foods, and then they even take it a step further and grow their own food. That's awesome. Like, there's no other food pantries in DC, or I want to say anywhere that I know of. I'm not saying it doesn't exist, but that I know of, I've never heard of any food pantry that grows their own food in the city and out in Maryland to sustain their food pantry. That to me is a plus. You don't even find most local grocery stores having their own local food, you know. So to be able to offer that to the low income community is an awesome thing, because like I said, you know, having fresh local food that's not and it's organic. So, you know, most people pay a premium for stuff that people will get for free. So, I mean, that's awesome.
And all the kids now, they come running. And it's the weekend. It's the weekend.